I am a second year fellow here at Mayo Clinic. I really wanted to be at an organization that is highly respected. Being a fellow at Mayo Clinic is not at all like being a glorified intern at an organization. You really have the ability to work on projects that have been intentionally picked for you to grow professionally and work on skills that you might need to improve.
The fellowship program creates an opportunity for each fellow to go through a two-year customized learning experience. The Administrative Fellowship Program we see as a fast track to take top-tier administrative leaders from the classroom and transition them into administrative leadership roles in what we call the real world.
I've had rotations with finance and revenue cycle, as well as now I'm in the Department of Medicine working with rheumatology and infectious diseases. I got to experience and come in when we did the cutover and moved over to Epic from our legacy system. Epic, the go live here in Rochester, was the largest instance for the amount of users who went live at a time. So far, I have built really strong relationships, both professionally and personally, with leaders in all of the rotational areas. And I've gained valuable presentation skills, some data analytics skills, and just, I feel that I've grown immensely since I've started the fellowship.